Standing by here with United States champion John Cena. John, earlier today, ESPN released the nominees for the ESPN Sports Humanitarian of the Year Award, and you are one of the nominees. How does it feel to be in that group of people?
I'd like to thank ESPN for giving unbelievable recognition to something that I truly enjoy doing. I've often said that I'll be involved with Make-A-Wish as long as they'll have me. And I have a long-standing relationship with Make-A-Wish, as does WWE, because the goal of WWE is the goal of Make-A-Wish, to put smiles on people's faces. I truly, with the utmost sincerity, thank ESPN for recognizing what we do here in WWE, but it is about what we do. And regardless of the outcome, I will continue to be happy and proud and enjoy every day that I get to grant wishes.
Well, we hope you win, and congratulations on the nomination.
Thank you very much.